What's going on, guys? It's Sensor Bringing you guys another video for the fans, and today we are back with yet another video, and we're in the same clothes as yesterday's video because I'm just recording this later at night, so yeah. So last week, if you guys remember, I basically reacted to, it was two diss tracks of me, and they were really, really bad, obviously.
Why you give me cancer? Give me the fucking answer. Why you gotta fake it? Maybe you need some dick.
I specifically asked you guys to not go hate on the kids, and I'm pretty sure you guys did that either way, which is not good, but, you know, I did ask you guys not to. Some of you guys are just too savage, okay? Just calm down. Either way, I guess a lot of people saw that video, and they were like, you know what? I could make a better diss track than that kid. And I've been getting diss tracks tweeted at me over and over again for the past week, and even, like, a couple songs. I guess they're diss songs, not really diss tracks. They're just songs just basically trashing me. So there's this one song, and it was made by a friend of mine, I guess you could say. His name is Steven. He gets me a lot of the videos, like the girl and the, you know, guys dancing in my video yesterday telling me happy birthday. This time he wasn't getting a video that was going to be made for me. He actually made it himself, and it's called One Frame From Face. So the first thing we're going to be watching today is this video called One Frame From Face. It's actually like a mini music video. So without further ado, let's listen to this together.
Yo, I don't know what these
the
guys
infamous Skype call.
Call, but you fucking fake clips, you're kicked from the response, you're kicked from the challenge,
kicked
and you're
sore.
Kicked from
you're fucking idiot, dude. Infamous line right there. Look at my face. I'm such an idiot.
I'm only one frame.
This is a lot
away.
Funnier for me because I know Steven.
I'll be there to fake for a face. See bass.
Oh my god. See bass. Sebastian, what's up, dope?
I'm only one frame away. Call me on Skype if you need.
I didn't call my dummies on Skype, you asshole.
I just wanna fake some clips. Come me.
What is this?
Calling out to you, let's fake some clips. No matter what map we go, you won't fake alone. I'm only one frame.
This goes hard.
I'll be there to fake for a face. Seabass got nothing on me.
Look at how cute Sebastian
looks.
SB Tencel, dude. I remember that. Holy fuck. What was I thinking? My name was SB Tencel.
Don't be scared.
Don't be scared.
I just wanna set up. Come me. You and me can fake
this
it.
This is so stupid.
For now, yeah. We can set up for a while.
Oh my god, this is so bad.
No matter what map we go, you know you won't fake alone. I'm only one frame.
Why is Nuda in this? Nuda's just being meme.
I'll be there to fake for a face. Seabass got nothing on me. I'm only one.
Hey, drop a like if you cried. If I gotta give that a rating out of 5 stars, I'm definitely gonna give it a 5.5. Steven, you did a great job on that. Your voice is beautiful. Don't let the haters say anything otherwise. All right, so here's the first of many diss tracks that got tweeted at me over the past week. We're just gonna listen to a few of these because they aren't that long, and I'm guessing they're just straight fire. I don't know how many of these I can sit through. Disclaimer, this is just a joke. I do not hate Tensor, okay? He doesn't hate me, guys. Don't fucking go hate on him. 12 likes and 5 dislikes. Oof, this might be just, we'll see. Go, man. Hey, look at me. Look at your boy in the middle.
You can cut it, yeah. Stop it, yeah. Tensor, you little bitch. Your videos are fucking shit. I think it's time you quit, cause you will now.
Ooh. Ooh.
Here we go.
Yeah, can you watch your tension to feel the distress or cancer? Try to join phase or let me rephrase. You fake clips, scratch and chips.
I can't even understand what he's saying.
I think you should quit. I mean, look at your ghost. You're one frame away. Could have joined phase all my days. Can't trick shot for shit. You gotta admit, red reserve, you don't fit. Don't think I forgot about the Skype call. Just tracks the fire like a fireball. Your videos are trash. You might have making that cash. If the fans read that, you don't forget to put my ass.
Dude, this dude did the fastest diss track of 2016. You can't even hear what he's saying. Listen to this. Ready? Here we go. Ready?
Yeah, Henry, what's your tentative to do for the diss track? So cancer, try to join phase, or let me rephrase. You fake clips, scratching.
Bro, you have a career in diss tracking, okay? Keep it going. I want to see more. This is the same kid Fink who diss tracked me last time that I reacted to, and I think a lot of you guys like went and hated on him when I said not to, because he's like, you know, he's just an innocent little guy. He made a video reading me comments from Red Tensor diss track. This should be funny.
Hey guys, Fink here, and today we're gonna be
look at him.
To some
just a little guy.
Look on the screen right now. 219 dislikes, 47 likes, 981 views with about 60 comments, but a lot of comments that got deleted for hate and all that stuff for YouTube.
I feel bad, dude. He's such a little guy.
That was completely a joke, guys. Like, I made
at least he's taking it well.
Malachi, my boy Malachi coming in. Nigga, you are garbage. Like, you can do better.
Oh,
probably
shit.
Could, but thanks, Malachi,
he dropped the N-word.
For the support. So this one is from Elon Hits Bills. You know, he probably hits a lot of bills. And, you know, he says, I hope you fall in life, you scumbag. Okay. So this one is from Ace Gaming.
I don't know why I'm laughing. That's so bad. The kid's a good kid, okay, guys? He has good intentions. Don't hate on Red Tensor diss track, I am Rice Gum.
What is up, guys? It's Frosty.
Oh, my God.
Things are about to get pretty nasty.
Oh.
Hey, what up, my boy Tensor?
Hey.
Your hairline looks alike to Chester's.
Oh.
Faking clips is what you like to do.
Wow.
Unfortunately, Saw Trust was hunting you.
Ooh.
You missed that one little frame. Could have made yourself a big name.
Damn.
Now your vids are becoming very lame.
Wow.
Those vid titles are always the same.
Ooh.
You must be tired writing in caps. Why don't you go take a few naps? To come
okay.
back, you really had to suck Kiwa's dick.
No, I didn't.
Can't you play another game for a normal vid? Can't you hit normal shot in pubs? You have to use aimbot like all these other scrubs.
Ooh.
You don't even care about your subs. You only want money to buy new cap. Inky will have to give you that hell.
What?
Someone had to ring that little bell. I'm not like those young kids who can't record sound. You must know I don't really mess around. Why you keep telling people to kill themselves?
I don't!
First, you should probably look at yourself. Do you hide your ears cause you like an elf? You probably never read a book from your bookshelf. This diss track didn't end as fast as you raged from that Skype call. All these FaZe members laughing at you. You didn't even have a clue. Now your career is pretty much dust. I am waiting for that 1v1 on Rust. This shit was pretty fire. But no, I will admire.
That's where you end it? I'm gonna be honest, that wasn't straight fire, dude. That was shit. You were not Rice Gum. Rice Gum would have done a lot better, dude.
A better diss track than just link me it.
Yes, you make a better diss track.
I did say that. Just link me it, boy. It's time. Oh. Fellas Taj in the background. Let's go. Throwback. Come on, boy. What the fuck was that? Are you gonna go yet, boy? What is he, just getting ready?
For my homie, Ixie.
What?
What?
Okay.
Those two diss tracks were really bad, but not compared to your hairline. That stuff is trash. You legit talk to a 10-year-old named Zapsy every day. I think you're a pedo, or
he
you're
he sounds really younger than Zapsy.
Gay. Don't try to diss me, or I'll flame you back. I'll burn you all up. I'll blow up your nutsack. You look like Sid the Sloth. Were you in Ice Age? You're annoying like a moth. You need to be in a cage. Tensor
what moth is in a cage?
By soft trust, but I ain't gonna use this joke. It's as old as a nun. All your vids are legit open lobbies. Do something new. Get a new hobby. Why'd you take a long break? Did you get in trouble by your mommy? Did you get caught? While you were robbing a little old lady that looks just like you. But for real though, I bet you got no new shoes. You a little stinky, do you need your binky? A sword just like a pinky, you getting a little kinky. So get
out
your coat cause it's getting a little cold. When I see you, I thought I saw some mold. Are you gonna take that?
No.
Are you gonna fire back?
Are you
gonna try attack?
Yes.
If you do, it'll be trash.
Okay.
Little Sid the Sloth. Peace out.
Dude, You guys are so bad at this. Bro, I know the kid's young, but what mic were you using, my man? Hey, you have the best ratings on yours, though, by far. You're the youngest, you have the best ratings. 17 likes for 21 subs. That's like almost every sub liking it. All right, guys, I think I'm done here. I think I've reacted enough to these before I fucking just explode. Like I said, all the videos will be down in the description below, all the original videos. But like I said, just please do not go hate on them. It's all in good fun, man. I know they're all joking. And if they're not, I won't take it to, you know, heart, I guess. But you guys got to get a little better, man. You guys got to take some, like, diss track lessons, something. Just practice before you do this, guys. Like I said, don't embarrass yourself. One of these days I'm gonna come back with some fire and nobody's gonna like it. Well, actually a lot of people will, but the people that I attack will not. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, smash the like button, especially if you made it to the end of the video. I appreciate everyone that watches my videos, especially all the way through. Thank you guys so much for all the support in my videos. Channel's just doing amazing. I know it's summer, so probably, you know, YouTube's gonna do really well like it always does during summer. So like I said, I just appreciate all the support from all of you guys. I will not stop uploading. The only way I won't upload is if something traumatic happens. I don't know, like, knock on wood, I hope that doesn't happen, but that's like the only way I won't get a video up. So yeah, thank you guys so much. I'm creeping up on 200k, which is crazy, because like I remember I just hit 150k like a couple weeks ago. So thank you guys so much for that too, and I will see you guys in the next one. Everybody hit the dab one time.
No, they want me dead or alive.